Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you are also fine. Okay, children. Look here. Today we are going to learn math subject. Which subject? Math subject. And topic is number 3. How to write number 3 and how to count number 3. Okay? Look here, children. First, we will draw. We all have square language. Okay, na? Okay. First, we will draw door. One by one square. Okay. Last, previous classes, we learn how to write left curve and right curve. You know, na? Okay. We will use right curve for number 3. Look here. First right curve and second right curve. This is the number 3. Okay. Once again. First right curve, second right curve. Two right curve join. Okay. And make a number 3. Right curve. Okay. Number 3. How to write number 3? First, draw a right curve and join second right curve. Okay. This is the call number 3. Okay. This is a ball number 3. How to count number 3? What is this? These are butterflies. What is this? These are butterflies. Okay. Count this. 1, 2, 3. How many butterflies here? 3 butterflies here. How many butterflies here? 3 butterflies here. Okay. What is this? These are balls. What is this? These are balls. How many balls here? Count it. 1, 2, 3 balls. How many balls? 3 balls. Okay. What is this? These are stars. Count this. 1, 2, 3. How many stars here? 3 stars here. Okay. What is this? This is ice cream. Yummy, yummy ice cream. You like it, huh? Okay. Count this ice cream. 1, 2, 3. How many ice creams here? 3 ice creams. How many fish here? 1, 2, 3. How many fish here? 3 fish here. And what is this? These are flowers. Count this. 1, 2, 3. How many flowers here? 3 flowers here. Okay. Do you understand, children? How to write number 3 and how to count number 3. Okay. Do practice in your notebook, square notebook. Okay. And send me homework. Thank you, children.